Get a haircut, change somebody's life. That was the goal at the salon on Highway 58 today during its Locks of Love Cut-a-thon. The salon was accepting hair donations for children and teens dealing with hair loss from diseases like cancer. The salon's owners became involved in the cause when their friend Adrian's life was changed by a hair donation.
Hair to, especially a teenage girl, is, that's like your pride.
Yeah.
And so losing that was really traumatic, and then receiving the wig just helped to kind of build that confidence back, to feel kind of normal again, to feel like a girl again.
And if you would like to donate your hair, the salon on 58 is accepting donations year-round.